having a stronger day. Exhaling, lowering down, keeping the legs straight, but keep the shoulders pulling away from the floor and away from the neck. Keep the neck relaxed. And then lay flat. Use the arms, lift the ribs out across the floor, away from the belly. And then bring the hands behind your back for half boat. Clasp hands, squeeze inner ankles together, keep the feet on the floor. Inhale, tuck tailbone, lift chest up, head down. Keep the neck relaxed down, Dottie, head down. Now keep that tuck, exhaling, bring the chest back down onto the floor. This is to help strengthen your lower back and abdominals. Keep the tuck. Inhale, lifting chest up. Squeeze those ankles, just like you were with the mat. Exhaling, let the chest down. Last one, smooth as silk. Inhale, and lifting chest. Lifting up, keep the neck down, head down. Tailbone tucking, squeeze ankles. Keep that tuck, exhaling, chest down. And turn your head to the left, release the arms. Take one very deep breath into your lower back. Fill it up like a balloon. Huge breath. And bring the hands under your shoulders. Forehead down on the floor. Inhale, exhaling, downward dog. Inhale, step your left foot up between the hands for lunge. Left foot up, flip the mat over on the right, set the knee down. This is a different lunge. Sink the hips down, walk the hands forward to the inside of the leg. Come down on the elbows if you can. If you can't reach the elbows yet, just let the head hang. Let the neck relax. Spread the shoulders away from the spine. Now breathing down into lower back, into the left hip joint. On exhale, reach through that back leg. You don't have to scoot it back, just reach. Strong line of energy. Now curl back toe under. Arms down, keep your head down. Exhale, straighten that back leg, lift the knee off the floor. Keep your arms where they are. Very deep breath, send your breath into and hold right side, right belly, right hip, right leg. Send a strong line of energy right through this whole area. Reach through that back heel, let that whole area really open. Shoulders on either side of the front foot. Step into downward dog. Neck relaxed as you make this transition. Wrap the shoulders. Bend the elbows if you can. If that's too much for this month, that's fine. Just keep them straight. Inhale, step right foot up into lunge. Flip the mat over on the left. Settle the knee down. And bring the hands to the inside of the leg. Walk your hands forward and a little to the side, a little bit to your left side. Bring the elbows down or the hands down as far as they'll go. Hang the head so gravity can pull on the head and traction the neck, giving you a little extra space in the neck. Now focusing into the right side, breathing into right side of lower back, right hip, that whole area that you feel being pulled open right now. Breathe in. Find out how can you use these poses to create a sense of freedom. Now, staying here with the arms. Curl the back toe under. Wait for your breath. Inhale. Exhaling, straighten that back leg. Send a strong line of energy through this whole left side. From the back and the belly on the left side, through the pelvis, through the leg, right on through the heel. Amp up your breath. Get it more powerful to match what you're feeling in here. Huge breath. Shoulders away from the neck. So even though this is intense, keep the neck relaxed. Don't struggle. Instead, go deeper with your breath. One more breath into your area this time. Lengthen out a little more here. And from here, put the hands on either side of that front foot. Put the knee down. Step back into push-up position. Body in a straight line. Exhaling, lowering down, opening the chest, but pull the shoulders away from the neck. Let the neck relax, that's it. So you get really long between the ear and the shoulder. out flat, lengthen the ribs out away from the belly, pull out, and then bring your arms behind you, clasp the hands. Boat pose. Squeeze inner ankles together, smoothly inhale, lifting chest and legs, neck relaxed, toes active, toes spread. Let your neck stay relaxed down, that neck's going to want to lift, but remind it that its job is to relax. Dottie, let your neck down. Arms down, so the hands are right down on the buttock muscles. Very deep inhale into chest. On exhale, increase the tuck in the tailbone. Reach towards the floor with the tailbone so the lower back stays very long. Knees straight, Eric. Knees straight. One more very deep breath into chest. Stay, don't thrash. Stay steady. Exhaling, tuck tailbone down. Now keeping that tuck, laying down, releasing. Laying down, turn your head to the right this time. Take one deep, nourishing breath into the lower back. Hands under your shoulders, bring your forehead down. Inhaling. Exhale, into downward dog. Wrap the shoulders, get broad in the back, heels down towards the floor. Inhale, step left foot forward this time into warrior two, but with the arms down. Left foot forward, line up your front heel to your back arch. This time the hips are facing open, they're not facing towards the knee. Tuck the tailbone down, arms down. Focus into your upper back. Take a very deep inhale, spread the upper back with your breath, and then hold the breath, keep the neck relaxed, shoulders up. Hold the breath, shoulders straight back, and then exhale, milking the top part of the shoulder blades together and down a little, then let it go. Middle part together and down, lower part together and down. Try not to use the arms, let the upper back do it. Inhale, spreading the upper back. Very deep breath. Let the shoulders be relaxed for a moment. Hold. Now shoulders up. Straight back. Exhale, milking the shoulder blades together from the upper part, then middle part, and then lower, and release. Inhale, float the arms out. Exhaling into Eagle Warrior, bring your left elbow over your right. Smoothly. Very deep inhale, focusing upper back. Exhale, draw the shoulders down. Another slight stretch here. Keep that tailbone tucking down, toes up. Deep inhale into upper back again. Exhaling, reach the elbows forward. You're scooping those elbows away from the chest and then up a little bit. Hands away from the head. Deep inhale into upper back. Spreading that upper back even more. Keeping the tuck in the tailbone. Exhale, send those elbows out. If you have any more room left, a little bit more up. Last time. Deep inhale into upper back. Dottie, bend the front knee more. Exhale, scooping elbows out and up. Ease those arms out of that position. Set the hands down on either side of your front foot. Step back into push-up position. Body straight. Beginners, put your knees down, but keep your lower back straight. Belly pulling in. Yep, you gotta work those abdominals. Exhale, lowering down. Neck relaxed, shoulders back. In front of your shoulders for low cobra. So the elbows are about an inch in front of the shoulders. Annie, bring your hands forward more. Tuck the tailbone down. Lengthen the lower back. Shift tailbone down. And inhaling, coming up. Reach the rib cage forward towards the fingertips, away from the lower back. So the upper back is learning to arch. The lower back is lengthening. Inhaling into chest. Exhaling, shoulder blades down. Elbows off the floor about 2 inches. Each time you inhale, lengthen those ribs forward towards the fingertips. On exhale, lengthen tailbone down. Use the buttock muscles forward. Squeeze the inner ankles towards each other so you're working those inner legs just like you did with abs of the mat. Now check out those shoulders. Don't let them crawl up by the neck. Neck is relaxed. Deep inhale, lifting that chest forward a little more. Good, Dottie, that's good. Shoulders down, Annie. That's it. Now keeping that tuck, ease your way down onto the floor. keep that tuck, don't lose that. Turn the head to the left. Take one very deep, relaxing breath into the lower back. Exhaling into downward dog, neck relaxed. Bend the elbows, if you can, roll them in just to work those chest muscles, neck relaxed. Inhale, step right foot up between the hands. Into warrior two, but the arms are down, hips open. Line up the back of your skull over tailbone. Take a deep inhale, spreading the upper back as much as you can. Hold the breath, arms passive, shoulders up. Keep an extend. Hold the breath, squeeze the shoulders back. Now exhaling slowly, milking the upper part of the shoulder blades together and down a little. Middle part of shoulder blades together and down. Lower part of the shoulder blades together and down. Keep the chest up and release. With a long exhale, inhale, spread the upper back. Keep neck and shoulders relaxed. Hold, shoulders up. Straight back, keeping them up high. That's good. Exhale, squeezing upper part together, dragging down. Mid part together, dragging it down. Lower part together, dragging it down. So your upper back muscles are getting more and more educated. You're massaging all that stuff out of there. Let it go. Arms out. Inhale, float them up. Easy. Exhale, right elbow. Again, inhale, spread the upper back, and exhaling, draw the shoulders down, down, away from the neck, giving that neck a little extra help. Now deep inhale into upper back again, exhale, scoop the elbows forward, you feel that stretch in the upper back, and up a little bit, keep the back of the neck long. Again, deep inhale into upper back, direct that breath into upper back, exhale, scoop elbows forward. And up. Ease those arms out of the place. Ease those arms out. Set the hands down on either side of that front foot. Step back into push-up position. Ankles together, tuck tailbone, belly is in. Exhaling, lowering down. Beginners, put your knees down. Good. Keep those shoulders pulling back. Dotty shoulders back now. That's better. Bring all the way down. Once you're all the way down, move your hands forward for another cobra. Let's find out if you can make a little more space in your spine this time. Elbows are under the shoulders. Tuck tailbone down. Reach back through the legs. Reach back through the toes. And inhaling, lift the rib cage forward. Elbows a little off the floor, 2 inches off the floor. And keep that lift forward in the ribs. Exhale, stretch the tailbone down. That's it. Don't push those ribs back towards the pelvis. You want to pull the ribs away from the lower back. Squeeze those legs. Now, how's your area doing? Take a breath into that. Deep inhale. Shoulders down, Eric. Down. There you go. And now, easing your way out of this, but keep tucking tailbone. Keep that lower back long and protected. Keep tucking till you're all the way down. There you go. That was good. And turn your head to the right. Take a very deep breath into lower back. Deep inhale, fill it up like a balloon. And hands under the shoulders, forehead down. Inhale, focus. Spread the ribs, get a huge breath. Exhale, downward dog. Bend those elbows a little bit if you can. Reach out through the spine. Take a breath here. Take a moment to congratulate yourself for how much you've done so far. Neck relaxed, Jonathan. Inhale, step your left foot forward into pyramid this time. Feet 3 feet apart. Straighten the legs. Align front heel to back heel. Square the hips up towards that front leg. Let the head hang. Very deep inhale, spreading ribs, unfolding those lungs. The lungs are like the wings of the body. Unfold them, spread them out. Exhaling, cooling belly in, neck relaxed, Jonathan. Wrapping the shoulder blades, back is crawled. Now transitioning into pigeon. Setting the hands down on the floor. If they're not there already, bend the front knee. Setting the back knee down. Stretch that back leg behind you. Take as deep a breath as you can into your area. Feeling for how much can you get that breath to penetrate into your area. On exhale, reach through that back leg. Reach through that back big toe. Feet very awake, front foot flexed. Leg relaxed now. Put the hands under your shoulders. Inhale, exhaling into downward dog. Neck relaxed as you make that transition. Wrap the shoulder blades. And inhale, step right foot up between the hands into pyramid. Align front heel to back heel. Square the hips up towards that front knee. Hang the head. Wrap the shoulders. Feel for spreading those lungs out. Spread your wings out. Huge breath. Let your neck go, Eric. If you can't reach the floor yet, put your hands on your leg. Toes up. Toes up on that front foot. Keep the back heel firmly anchored down. Now take a deep inhale. Preparing for pigeon. Bending that front knee. Set both hands down. Put the back knee down. Come into pigeon. Keep the front foot flexed. Elbows down. Now reach through that back leg. Press it home. So the neck releases. Shoulders are still. Wrapping a little bit so the upper back is broad. Donnie, bring your elbows down. There you go. Now hang your head. Let that neck go. And spread the shoulders away from each other. Now from here, easing on up to a seated position. Let's do neck release. Just in case there's anything still left in your neck. Take your left hand, turn the fingers in. The fingers are pointing towards the tailbone. Sit on the hand, lean to your right. To your right. Let your head drop to the right. Bring the right arm up and over the ear. Take another inhale. Exhaling, allowing the weight of the arm to traction that neck out. So you're not pulling on your neck. That's too much. Take a deep inhale into neck. Directing that breath, getting more skillful at it. Exhale, chin down a little bit, about an inch. Take a deep breath into where you're feeling that stretch. Keep the chest up there. Exhaling, chin down another inch. A deep inhale, releasing the top arm. Roll the head down to the center of the chest. Release the left hand and hang the head. Exhaling. Let's do the other side. Take the right hand. Turn the fingers in, sitting on the right hand. Lean to your left. Tilt the head to the left. Inhale, left arm up and over the head. Fingers along the jawline. Keep the chest up. Exhaling, letting that neck stretch out. Body bring your arm over. That's good. Deep inhale, right where you feel the stretch. Directing that breath. Exhaling, chin down about an inch. Deep inhale into where you feel that stretch. Exhaling, chin down another inch. Chest up, Annie. And releasing the top arm. Let the head roll down to the center of the chest. Release the hand that you're sitting on. Take a breath, let your neck relax here. Lie back for final relaxation. You earned it. Lay back. Now, setting yourself up with the same care that you have in every other pose. Move your shoulders down away from your neck. The arms come out to the sides, palms up. Tuck the tailbone so the tailbone moves skyward and the lower back stretches out. And then let the buttock muscles and legs relax and flop out to the side. Now, changing your focus. This time, focusing on the energy of the sky, that vast spaciousness. And as you inhale, bring in the energy of that sky, that warm, delicious sunlight, and watch. revitalize your cells and exhale. Relax at an even deeper level than you ever have. Connecting to the beauty of the night sky, that deep velvet blackness of space, that liquid silver moonlight and starlight, and draw that in through your nervous system, and let that nourish and soothe your nervous system.
Thank you so much for watching, and that's the end of my video. See you in my next vlog. Bye!